All right, welcome back to the part two of opening up the Autobot Premium Combat Bot chips. We got halfway through, and we are just going to hopefully finish it off in about 40 minutes. So let's get started. Now, if you guys remember right, I actually got one 4-star Combat Bot. Do I see myself getting another? No. At least not through these premium chips. Maybe I'll buy a bundle at some point. Don't know when. But as of this point, I feel like I'm good until something really good comes out or a really good bundle comes out. And I guess if you haven't noticed, this is probably where the majority of the silence is going to come up. So be careful with the volume. I will, you know, come in and out depending on what I end up seeing. Typically, I'll comment when I see a 4-star dupe or when I see a new combat bot. Oh, speak of the devil. The Dazzle Strike, yep. So we'll do a quick screenshot. There you go. At least I'm happy I got a new one. Would I have preferred 5-star shards? I'm not too sure. I already have his 5-star combat bot, so typically when you get like a strongest version of any one of the Transformers, you don't necessarily need a lower version, but you know what, if anybody gets, you know, Blades or Dirge, they'll probably, you know, they're the exception to the rule, maybe. Two minutes in and I already ate my own words. Now, some of you may or may not have noticed that I do this on my mobile phone. So a lot of times you'll hear me walking around or notifications pop up. The resolution of the Samsung Galaxy that I have allows me to see more of the screen compared to other devices. So I would always get like a candy bar phone with a high resolution over anything else. The tablet I have has a smaller resolution, so things get cut off. But other things are nice on there, like the microphone's really good. Oh, what do we got? Another one? Well, this one's turning out to be the lucky batch. Happy I got another one. I don't think I have his 5-star, so it's perfectly fine. And it looks like I have another 5-star ready to go. If you guys noticed, the notification went from 2 to 4, so I've completed a few of the batches. And who I'm chasing right now is Glitch. I want to connect him to my 5-star 6-shot. If I was super lucky, the remaining combat shards here would, you know, give me enough for another 5-star guy. But the luck's been a little low, even though I got 3 bots out of these, so far, 600-plus chips. 600? I think 600 so far. But there's no way these 400 are going to give me another 5-star combat bot. If at least luck was on my side, so many 4-star dupes would come out. But I mean, you guys saw like the previous video, there was so many 2-stars that unfortunately it didn't work in my favor. And as for that 5-star, I will open it up. I swear I will. The more combat bots, the better. It will be on a short, separate video, though, because, you know, opening up a combat bot's only like 15 to 30 seconds at most. one of those minor issues of using your cell phone as the main device. All those notifications. When I opened up the Decepticon combat bots, I did not have as many chips, but I feel like I got so many more, like, higher-end dupes. And it makes me wish that I opened these up a lot sooner, based on how, you know, like, how great the last openings were. Ooh, there we go. 4-star dupe. Happy for that one. Oh, saw a sound barrier. Now, the batch I'm chasing has sound barrier in there. I want glitch. I know red heat's in there. But there's a good chance I'm going to get sound barrier. I feel it. If I do get sound barrier, I'm going to probably connect him to hotspot. Right, about halfway done. Stripes. I think he's the other medical guy. I wonder if I should connect him with my 5-star first aid. So since I mentioned we're halfway done, the video is, I think, about 21 minutes right now. So expect about another 21. We got 5-star stripes, not 4-star stripes. Happy to see that dupe. Yeah, I think like Stripes was my first 5-star combat bot. And I was like, oh, a medic. Wasn't too crazy about that, but he does do good support, so it's fine. Ooh, big tease. Uh-oh. That little stall always gets me. It doesn't happen so often anymore, but it used to be that whenever that little pause happened, you'd get a new bot. Or you get a new transformer. When I say bot, sometimes it feels limiting to just combat bots. Or Autobots. Another 4-star sound barrier, no problems. Didn't see Rat Trapper in forever, and all of a sudden there was like a few in a row. You know, I think I have a 5-star trip up. He would probably be good with first aid, maybe. If he speeds up first aid's healing. If I already got a 5-star Shieldren. With, how do we call them? Shieldon. With him, because he sends a little hologram out of him. Ooh, 5-star Lionizer, are nice. 4-star Lionizer, excuse me. But with Shieldon, since he sends out a little hologram, depending on who you connect it to, right? Like, if I have a rush bot, I don't want them to, like, take an extra second to send out the Shieldon hologram. Also, in turn, I don't want them to get in the way of, say, Rook or RC. 4-star glitch. Nice. Now the 4-stars are coming out, you know? Wish they came out, like, all throughout. Yeah, I don't know what it was. The RNG from earlier today? You know, not good for me. Now, it's acting a lot better. I know I, you know, got 1 4-star from earlier today, but... geez, you know, all those like 2-star dupes, so low value. Now at least they're like looking at this video, it's looking so much better. All right, 9 more clicks. All right. Four star dupe. All right, just about done with this. So what I will do just before ending the video, we'll see where the combat bot chip count is at. And since we, you know, we're already pretty close to 40 minutes, I'll go into how many of the combat bots I do have. And when it comes to, you know, getting leveling them up, I'll do that on my own without having you guys sit there and watch things like that. There we go. And I think that's all the combat chips, right? Yep, that's all the combat chips. There we go, done with that. Let's go into here. Where are we? Are we at 10,000? So close. And you know, like I said before, if the RNG was better with us, that would have been 10 instead of 9 and change. Who will we be getting? I was saying I was chasing Glitch, right? So probably gonna end up getting Sound Barrier, but I am gonna end up cleaning this out. We will grab this chip right now. I go back down to 2, and let's show you where I stand with the combat bots. So the easiest thing is, you know, just scrolling to the bottom to show that there's only 3-4 stars left. And, oh, okay, not that many 5 stars left. It's going to be one less. And I was really hoping it would be 2 less. Well, actually, you know what? I was hoping it would be 3 less, but unfortunately, it's just one less. And it'll take a little bit of time for it to be, you know, 3 less or 2 less or even more less, you know? It ends up happening. And what I try to do is get everyone to level 5 at least. Certain ones I will get a little higher to level 6, depending on the issue. Then for like the 3 stars, I'd like to get them to level 6 to 7. The 4 stars, I will get to like 7 or 8. And it's only the 5 star guys that I try to max out all the way. And there's ones that are pretty strong that I haven't even done any major upgrading with. I said I would do this offline, but I guess I'm not going to. Ah, you know what? Let me just kill the video right here. I'm not going to upgrade Rung, because what I what I tell anybody is, hey, do the harder upgrades first. And that's what I should be doing. So I'm going to take my advice and do the harder ones first, the more expensive ones. And with that being said, I'm just going to end the video right here. Looks like I have 8 million. Yeah, 8 million Energon to use. I hopefully what I'll do is I'll rearrange some of the guys. I think you heard me say the example of putting like a Sheldon somewhere. It only makes more sense. But I will take a look at it and do it that way. I want to thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, please hit the like button. You can subscribe because I do record some stuff and post it. What I hope to start doing is maybe doing some videos of playing the game instead of just, you know, doing the upgrades and stuff and unlockings. I'll do that at some point. If you have any constructive criticism, of course, leave it below. And that being said, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much and talk to you guys another time.